Welcome to Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating a new WhatsApp account. If you are already signed into a WhatsApp account, you will need to log out before you can create a new account. To log out of WhatsApp, you will need to do the following. Go into your phone settings, go to the Apps setting, and then select Manage Apps. Find WhatsApp from the list. Now tap on the Clear Data button. Choose to clear all data. Now that's done, we can open WhatsApp again and begin creating the account. Start by agreeing to the terms and conditions. Now you will need to enter in the phone number you want to connect to WhatsApp. It's not possible to use WhatsApp without a phone number. Tap Next once you've done that. You will now need to verify your number via SMS. It should automatically confirm, but if it doesn't, you can find the SMS manually and enter the code in here. The next page will give you the option of setting up backups for WhatsApp. I'm going to tap Not Now because I don't need it. You can now enter your name. This is how other people will see you on WhatsApp. You can also use a profile picture here if you want, but it's not necessary. You should now enable some permissions in order for WhatsApp to use your camera, microphone, contacts, and such. Tap the green settings button to open it up. Tap on App Permissions. Enable all the required permissions that are needed to use WhatsApp in the way that you'd like. Now you have done that, your new WhatsApp account has been set up and you are ready to start chatting with people. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more WhatsApp tips and tricks.